Florida. Check out this dad really literally jumping into action when his little boy fell into their pool. You can see him jump over the fence, dive into the water where he rescued his 1.5-year-old son. Just moments before the heroic rescue, check it out. You can see the water there walking through the open gate along the side of the pool. He went there to get a ball that was floating in the water. That's when he fell in. Thankfully, dad had eyes on, was watching, and was to the rescue.
The second you see it, I mean, you get Superman strength and just have to go for it, you know, whatever you got to do.
Whatever it takes, Dad says. Now he's looking at that fence again, reinforcing it, because he wants to make sure that this scene does not happen again.